Good evening, everybody. Get comfy. This is Christmas at our house.
Christmas.
Hello, Cheryl Ruggles says hello. Yay. She says, sing it, Fingles. Thank you. We'll take all the encouragement.
Hi, y'all.
Hi, Jane. Jane Meyer says hello.
Jane.
Beautiful. Aw,
Jane.
She called us a beautiful family, guys.
She called you beautiful.
No, she said beautiful family.
Aw,
that's it. That's
Jane. We're happy to be with you tonight. I'm going to let these two take over. They're going to do an original song written by that guy, Santa in Training, my dad. And it's called It's Christmas. You up for it?
I am up for it. I just want to say before we start the song that this was a Christmas song that I wrote in June.
Oh.
Thanks to the spirit of Roger Hahn. The words, I sat down, I penned these words based on what he would say about Christmas.
Oh, that's cool. Alrighty, well, this is inspired by Roger Hahn. This is It's Christmas. Take it away, Mom and Dad.
Thank you.
I wore socks, so I'm kind of slippery when I try to scoot. Okay, here we go.
Mom.
Ooh, yeah, all right. This time of year, so special to me, singing the songs, trimming the tree, the children with smiles and that look in their eyes. Sing all the songs, know that this love will go on. So now let's trim the tree, sing all the songs, know that this love will go on.
Welcome everybody. Thank you. Is that not how we practiced?
You think that's not how we
practiced?
My bad. Alrighty, we're saying hi. Oh, James Flanders says hi. He did a bunch of shares. Thank you, James. It's very kind. Hi, Beth. Beth Crazily. Bev's watching.
Beth.
Sharon's watching. Barry and Sharon. Hi, guys.
Hey,
that was like a TV
Merry
show.
Merry Christmas, guys.
Merry Christmas to one and all.
Dan's
and to all
here.
A good night.
Oh, hi, everybody. Oh, Jasmine and Faith are here. Hi, guys.
Hey,
we
guys.
Love
Santa
you.
Spirit.
Well, Santa Spirit. Oh my gosh, faith is a trip. Thank you. Alrighty, we're going to keep the spirit going. You guys don't know this part, but I thought it would be fun in between songs to do trivia with you at home, because generally we'd all be doing stuff differently for the holidays this year, I think it's safe to say, but we are going to do some jokes and some stuff that I got off the internet together. Excuse me?
You go on. We'll commit back here.
Okay, because I'm gonna need your reaction. You're part of the process here. Okay, here we go. Why was Santa's little helper depressed?
Why was Santa's little helper depressed?
Yes. Why? Any guesses?
I don't even have a guess. Do you have a guess?
No. I'm not good.
No
at
guesses
this
over here.
He had low elf esteem.
I'm looking for the laugh emoji. See if anybody else.
Nope. It was silent on the internet and right here at home.
Somebody
like so now let's trim the tree.
Okay.
Sing all the songs.
Okay, we'll sing. This is
no, that was,
but I had a trivia. I don't know if you guys know this. No, that was a joke.
Oh,
you need to know the
joke.
Oh, sorry. So the trivia question is, what year did the famous holiday movie White Christmas come out? Anybody? Yes. Oh, Mom, you're getting Judy Swartley says she loves your haircut.
Judy Swartley, thank
Judy.
You. Yes, it was a long mop when you started last.
It was a mop. Wow. All right, but does anybody know the year White Christmas came out? Don't Google it. It's cheating. But if you think of it, let us know. We'll check in after this song. This is This Christmas. Woo! Come on, you guys got to be the dancers.
Props. I know. We have no props.
Oh, we should get you props.
You feel like hang all the mistletoe. I'm gonna get to know you better this Christmas. And as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together this Christmas. Fireside's blazing bright. We'll carol the roof the night, and this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Yeah. No, okay.
I fades away with
she
it.
She fades with the fade.
I fades with the fade. That
you
sounds
faded
good.
Out and left us just sitting.
I know.
We're like, oh, hi.
Okay, what were your guesses about when White Christmas came out? Did you see any, brother? Chris is here too tonight, guys. He's going to be a part of a surprise coming up.
1942.
Well, 1942? Anybody guessed it? No, or was that the guess?
The guess. You should know it's right.
I think it's... No.
No, it's not right.
It's 1954. No, that's what I thought. 1954. Sorry, guys. You're off by like a solid decade. But that's okay. No one's judging. Faith faded. Yes. Yes, I did. But we are going to keep it going. You're going to do Merry Christmas, Darling.
Oh, okay.
Are you ready?
Kieran Carpenter.
Kieran Carpenter. Since when are we from Minnesota?
Can I just mention to you, it's really a little bit that you should not turn away from your audience. You're
oh, back we taught me better.
I just that's didn't a, want you to think I was rude.
It's... Yeah, oh, but the, no, but you look when they're out there and you're looking through that to say hi.
Yeah.
You can stay looking that way and talk to us. Try it.
Can I?
Yeah. Try it.
Can you hear me?
Oh my God, how rude!
What I can't hear you. What?
Oh my God, how rude! She's so rude. She won't turn around.
Oh my God.
I have Santa now that you we have.
Oh, that's nice.
I saw mommy kissing Santa.
Should work on that.
Yeah, maybe
for next year.
Here we go. Merry Christmas, darling. Oh, gross.
Why can't we hear
lipstick on?
Hold on. It's saying it's playing, but we can't hear it.
I get to wear lipstick.
Oh, I faded. That's why.
You can't have it both ways, hon.
My bad.
Greeting cards have all been sent. The Christmas rush is through.
Should I not do the jokes?
Okay, you're the
oh, sorry, should I not do the jokes?
Something about what you get around us. You don't
have I'm
to
sorry, I'm not used to having my
you're
back to my parents.
You're it's legal.
Just, I was never that kid. sorry. I should have had a rebel face. That's a whole other song. Okay. What's Santa's favorite snack food? Peanut butter? No guesses? Guys, this is an interactive thing. Mom, Dad, you gotta guess. Chris, you gotta guess. Favorite snack food?
Candy cane?
Andy's mints?
It's too obvious, guys. It's crisp Pringles. Get it, cause like Chris.
So now let's trim the tree.
Okay.
Sing all the songs.
You were flat on the first
one.
That's
okay.
Mom, is we're gonna Patrick, do a duet. We never did this before.
Do we know is Patrick out there in Easton or any of those guys?
We're looking. Yes. We're looking. I think your Santa hat and attire is bringing joy to everybody, not just the kids. I gotta say that.
I'm really no. We had Dennis.
We did have Dennis.
We had our Santa in our...
Wearing it. Honor Dennis.
Every year, Dennis was...
No one could grow a Santa beard like Dennis.
This is true.
And he had this beard.
By my book, was legit Santa Claus.
So this... Basically, Braille just told us, hey, we're going to have some time at home with people and with our family at home, and we're inviting everybody into our home.
Yep.
That's what she told us.
Yeah.
So just so you know, we're completely unprepared.
She even told us. We welcome you. We welcome you to our home. We're sorry you can only see like a sixth of our Christmas tree, but we put one up this year for our own amusement.
Okay, so I want to show them Dennis though. Dennis was our Santa Claus through all the years. We did Lehigh Valley Idol. And we did.
Can everybody see that? Okay, hold on. Gotta wait for it to focus. There we go. There he is.
There's Dad. That's our Santa.
We love our Santa Claus. Right.
And unfortunately, we lost him this year.
We did. He's one of the angels. He was an angel on earth, and now he's an angel on heaven.
One of them living angels.
All right. So, Mom and I are going to do a duet. We've never done this before. Oh, Teresa says she loves all of us. That's very nice. Thank you.
We love you back, darling.
We love you.
Merry Christmas. Mary, what? Caffini. Is it Teresa Caffini from Pittsburgh?
Yeah.
Area?
Yeah.
What an old
lady. Hi.
We were trying to say hi.
Gary doesn't get to see you often.
I don't get to see you.
He's not on the smiley face stuff.
Every time I think of Teresa, I think of Branson, Missouri, when we did the Osmond show down there with the tornado, the afternoon, the tornado warning, and there was Teresa there, and she was just...
You did a show in a tornado?
No, there was a tornado warning in the afternoon.
So we all had to go back to our hotels.
So we went up and we sat with Teresa, because she was very nervous about the tornado.
Yeah.
I was downright scared, but she calmed me down.
Dale says hi. Hi, everybody.
Dale says great job.
Yep, he says great job and happy holidays. Wow, we're getting all sorts of love.
Thank you, guys.
Dale,
oh, Leah says she loves us and misses us. We love you too, Leah.
That's our Leah.
Dale, how are you? It's been a long time. Maybe we can get together and, I don't know, go bowling or something.
Dale, you have beautiful doggies.
Yes, we see your dogs.
I show Gary your dogs.
That doesn't even
that
sound
be taken
right.
A couple of
I actually I thought about care. That as I said.
Really, honestly.
I don't do too much of this.
It's okay, Dale. It's good.
All right. So what are we doing?
Ronnie says this is one Santa. I'd say so, too. I'm with you there.
You said what?
Ronnie says you're one Santa.
Veronica's on the horn
here. It's not the horn. It's the face thing.
Ah.
It's the screen of the people.
Ronnie's stage name is Cinnamon.
Oh, we're not going down that road. Okay,
all right.
We're gonna
go.
Do you hear what I hear?
Segway.
Oh, we're going. Okay.
Mom and I've never done this before, so we appreciate your patience. So we're gonna try it out. All right.
Try to read their lips.
I hope I remember the words. I was on you for writing the words.
Set the night away to the little. Thank you.
Can people still go see that on?
Yeah, I think it's saved to her page. If you all go onto Jillian Rossi's page, there's a, she does the I think it's Christmas and Cocktails or
yes.
Concert and Cocktails, something like that. But it's really beautiful. We got to watch it the other night.
Beautifully done.
So nice to see everybody still singing, even if it's in their own.
Yeah. Well, what is Jillian's page? You have to
Jillian Rossi, I think.
Is that something? I don't know this.
No.
Well, I know she's Springtime Dolls, which is also amazing. Go check them out. That's her group. But I don't think that's on that page.
Not at anything.
It's not
an email, honey. It's
Definitely.
An email.
Oh, it's on that My Face or whatever?
That's right.
Okay, this is called Facebook. Can we try that? Can you say Facebook?
Facebook.
There you go. Not My Face. My Space was a thing.
All
like
I was asking is how do we get to Jillian to see her?
We just go in.
But yeah, you just go on our page.
Search Jillian Rossi.
Search
Jillian Rossi.
Pretty much what we're trying to say.
Jillian, you rock.
All right, we have a special surprise for the kiddos. There's a sweet little boy. I got to do an introduction to this. There's a sweet little boy, Patrick.
Out there.
Well, we've known since he was two, Dapper days for sure, and he's their whole family, sweet, sweet family. And the last show we did, outside was at Rosanna's back in the fall. I think it was Halloween. That might have been our last outdoor show. And Patrick and his whole family came, and it was so sweet to see them. And he wanted us to sing Frozen. And we didn't have the music for Frozen or anything, so we did an impromptu Into the Unknown from Frozen 2 sing-along situation. But it wasn't a lot. It was like 30 seconds. So Chris never sings. My brother Chris, he's always helping on sound. He's always helping with the social media things. He's my guiding light. But he never sings, and I convinced him, and he said he'd only do it for the children. Is that right? Okay. Chris is going to sing with me tonight, and it's going to be a Frozen song that we are singing. Do you know the words?
Oh, yeah.
All right, here we go. We put together a little medley for you guys.
I'll
swing over. And do you want to sit or do you want to stand? Or do you want to?
You're good on meal.
Do you kneel?
Do you know who Patrick's watching?
I think so. I don't know. I didn't get to see the names. I was texting Matt and Shannon today. Yeah, it's going to be saved. So
sure.
Even if they missed it, you never know. Life happens. But
you want
for all of you grown-ups who like Frozen, this is for you, too. Okay, here we go. You ready?
I'm so excited.
You're getting me? Here it is. This is like a Christmas card. Everybody screenshot it. It's your Christmas card.
It's true.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away.
Reindeers are better than people. Patrick, don't you think that's true? Yes, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad except you. But people smell better than reindeers. Matthew, don't you think that I'm right? That's once again true for all except you. You got me. Let's call it a night. Good night. Don't let the frostbite bite.
Hey.
Oh, he'll be back. He'll be back. Ella? Kenna? Children?
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away.
This is a lot like quarantine.
We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? A Dr. Hoff would be your snowman. Okay, bye.
Here you go, Chris.
Get to blow dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Nice. Woo!
A drink in my hand, the snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer.
It's true, he tans.
I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how cooler I'll be in summer. Ba 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 boo, ah ba 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 boo. The goal are both so intense, put it together and it just makes sense. Ah da, ah da doo, ah ba 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 boo. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman.
Seven plates. I finally see him standing there.
Well, not frozen.
That doesn't make sense. It was saved well. Well, you had to sing it at home. Wait
a minute. That was awesome.
I don't know what happened.
Hold on.
Yeah. Wow, that was the good Lord saying you weren't going to hit the note anyway.
No.
That was beautiful.
First of all, Christopher, what harmony.
I know.
Can you just do that part a cappella real quick? Come back in real quick.
Let it go.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Yeah, because
ready.
Okay.
One, two.
Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Here I stand in the light of day.
Here we go.
Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Yeah, we're a regular Donnie and Marie. Move over, Donnie and Marie. We are nowhere near as a...
Oh, my gosh.
Chris, hold this one second. Okay.
What? What are we doing?
I have to give him...
I can't believe he did that. Thank you, brother. Oh, baby picture time. Wow. You got to show one of Steven if you're going to show all of us. Hold on. You can't just show us. Because there's more children.
That's Christopher, who just sang the harmony.
He sang Olaf. He sang Kristoff, which is
kind of... Who am I showing now?
It's Steven.
Oh, I was saving Steven.
Steven's married to Emily, too. We just don't have her baby pictures.
But we're going to get them.
I never got those.
And there is Steven.
In the fire truck. Fun fact, he's not a firefighter.
And he's now an aerobatic pilot.
Aerobatic.
He flies upside down on a regular basis.
He does.
So when this air shows start up again, please everybody go see him.
Yeah.
That'd be great. Thank
go,
you.
Go out to the air shows, guys. Okay. They're fun.
Wonderful.
Coming from a family that went to all of them.
Christopher, both I am impressed with that.
I know. You'll want to do this again, right? Was that a one-timer?
We'll see.
That was
very nice.
That was fun. Hi, everybody. Oh, Chris, you got so many applauses and hearts right now, man. Seriously, a star is born.
Thanks, everyone.
Isn't that from Hercules?
Chris is zero to hero.
That's the downfall. Hero to zero.
Thanks.
Alrighty, we're going to keep singing. Are you guys ready to keep singing? Wow, we're really running through this. Alright. A song, by the way, a song written by my dad, which is going to be next. But I'm going to sing it because I'm an attention addict. Is called Snowflakes. And Dad wrote it for Aunt Vicky. Is that right, Dad? Do you want to talk about it?
Yeah, I was literally in Oklahoma in the Air Force. And it doesn't snow a lot in Oklahoma, but one day, it was December, I think, and I was thinking of my Aunt Vicky and her love for the holidays, and then all of a sudden, like a miracle, or maybe it was a miracle, snowflakes started falling right outside my window. So
that's literally the first words of the song.
Yeah, well, that's I just started with, and was looking out, and then I saw the snow, and I almost couldn't believe it. Snowflakes falling in my window.
Do you want to mention
that
today?
I do. Thank you, publicist. I do. So that's a beautiful song, and Dad kindly let Chris and I produce a version of it and record it. And it's available now on all, surprise, today's the day it drops on all major music platforms. So I know, Beth, it's really, it was one of your mom's favorite songs, and we're so glad it touched you. And if you want your own time to hear it at any point in the holiday season, it's available now on Spotify and I think everywhere else. Did we check? Is it everywhere else? It's everywhere else. So, feel free to, if you like the song, to go ahead and listen to it on all major music platforms. But we're going to sing it, and thanks to this guy for letting us produce it. So, here we go.
I'll take the points.
You'll take Let's put my fence over. Chirp.
Snowflakes.
We're getting snow this weekend.
Wait, falling out my window. Ringing all the love and happy times of Christmas Day. Soon Santa's reindeer will be pulling on his sleigh.
Mom, do you remember the harmony?
Yeah.
Ringing all the love of Christmas Day.
Come on, sorry. Hi, everybody. I want to look at see what you're saying. Request from Jasmine. Will they be singing I Believe?
I believe they will be.
See what I did there. That's going to be towards the end. So really within the next 10 minutes. Dean Wilson, every snowflake is unique, yet they are each so perfect. Yes, I agree. Much like
Dean Wilson.
Much like your family,
yes.
Dean Wilson.
Hey, hi, Dean.
Mr. Wilson.
Yes.
Hi, Debbie.
Mr. Wilson is here this evening.
Merry Christmas to you all.
Hope you are all well.
Cheryl wants to know if we have pies in the oven.
Cheryl, we have gluten-free
maybe
pies.
Maybe now's the time. Now
gluten-free pies.
We're celiac girls. I don't know if y'all know that.
That bread wouldn't work anymore. That
bread
wonderful Ruggles bread.
She would be uncomfortable, and I'd be in the hospital. So we don't want Dad.
Gary and Chris would appreciate it.
Yeah, but Dad and Chris would be fine. Like, yeah, Chris is like, I would still vote for it.
But, a shout out to Brett too out there.
Yes, hi Brett. Brent.
Brent.
My tongue didn't touch my teeth in time.
Yeah, that could happen.
Oh, Brent. Brent and Cheryl and their whole family. Cherish and I were just talking the other day, actually.
She's the word I used to
leave it to our family to break into song when they hear it.
Just have a conversation.
It's funny because you said, Faith, all we're going to do is what we would do, like, in the living room.
So we're going to keep interrupting each other.
We're
going to keep singing and talking.
Yeah.
And by the way, just so everybody knows, when this is happening, it's the house moving. We're not actually staying.
Oh, yeah. We live on unstable ground on so many levels.
Just like the rest of the world in 2020.
Yeah. Is it 2020 already?
Do you guys have, like, a silver lining to 2020? Like, although it's been a tragic year for a lot of people, but do you have something that you've learned or gained from?
Share it with us. Comment below.
I was asking you to, but okay.
Oh,
well, first,
I'd rather hear everyone else's. Y'all don't want to hear mine.
Comment below. What are your silver linings? Your silver bells for this year.
What are your silver bells?
Well, first of all, do you want to take that? Or is
no,
it, do you,
I don't want to take that.
Nobody likes questions.
The silver lining for me is that as much as it's painful and God, the people that are going through the horrible part of this virus, it does sometimes amplify the love.
Mm.
That you see so many real true heroes that, and I mean really with a capital H heroes, that you wouldn't normally, sometimes you'd walk by and you wouldn't notice them.
That's true.
And that's the silver lining.
We've become more aware, right? Is that
or we become more aware, I guess you could say that.
I just summed it up in one sentence. You made it a pretty
that's the silver lining I see, you know. God does exist.
Yeah. How about you, Mom?
He's in control.
Ditto.
Wow, way to take the easy way out. Ditto. Was that what your marriage vows were like? Your anniversary's coming up. What is it? Your
we've been married
28 years.
28 years in January, these two. Yeah. Anniversary.
And
we're still going.
Birthday coming up for Mom.
Yeah.
And a birthday for me.
Yeah, he's
so
the 28th.
Birthdays
of
together.
December, and you're the 30th of January. See, I know these things because I pick up our prescriptions.
She's the older woman.
She's the older woman?
She's older.
Like 11 months.
What?
By like 11 months.
Yeah, but those 11 months, she obviously is the more mature person. Is the one that.
Well, that's probably true.
You're the one that holds the rudder.
Oh, that's
what's
right.
A rudder?
Or let's go.
Or let's go with the rudder.
Oh,
wait, I felt that whole thing. Whoa.
We don't need
to
talk about those things.
And we don't need to talk about my youth compared to Mom's.
Cheryl Ruggles says they had a few hospital events but never got COVID.
Oh,
healthcare workers at their best. Wow, that is amazing.
Wow.
That is really, I hope everybody's well.
I did see that, Cheryl, and I hope Brent is continuing to recover.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes.
We sure do miss you guys, we do. We think about you all the time.
All the time. Miss you every Thanksgiving, miss you every every season.
We remember when we turned the turkey over.
Yes.
We put it in the oven.
Our turkeys have never been the same, thanks to Cheryl Ruggles.
That's
they are
right.
They've changed for the better. But Jennifer Donches is watching. Jen Donches.
Hey,
Jen.
Hi, Jen.
She's one of our frontline workers.
That's
so
right.
We want to thank you very
right.
much. She says, tired but still working. And we thank you each and every day. And we were grateful before this, but man, are we all aware of just how much you guys put in. And we're very grateful to you now and always. So we're going to keep singing, I think.
Okay.
How much time do we have?
What are we going to sing next?
I don't know. Do you want to do a little Rock Around the Christmas Tree? Should we pick it up for a second?
I mean, if you're
come on,
sing
we can
it,
dance.
Are
we
you
can
sing?
We can sit dance. Have you ever sat dance before?
I think that's what that swaying was, but
no,
I was getting nauseous.
That was like our opening number. We gotta let me dance.
Okay, hey.
Let's see what your sit dance looks like. Which, don't say that faster, it comes out wrong.
Christmas tree and the Christmas party up. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree and the Christmas feeling. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling. You hear voices singing, let's be jolly, deck the halls with boughs of holly, rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone's dancing merrily in the new old alleyway.
Christmas. This is about clutching mom. So
no, it's about those first responders that have
moving from my waist up. That's exactly
what we were doing.
I'm preventing any further issues.
But you know, I think you should encourage them to dance at home.
Oh, of course, that's what I meant. But here's what you're not realizing. Even if you're sitting at home, you do not have to just use your feet to dance, guys.
No.
You got these manja pants right here.
Rocking
there you go.
The
yeah, jazz fingers. Jazz fingers. It does not look wrong. Thank you, Chris, for setting the example.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do one more holiday song, and then we're going to let these two do. Are you up there, I believe, before we end? But we want to thank you all for watching.
That went fast.
Are we over?
Didn't it? Well, we got like 9 minutes left, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to sing the On This Christmas and dedicate it to the veterans and the frontline workers.
This song.
Thank you. Wow. Well, you know, I heard something today that you either end up, Bono said, artists either become artists because they had family that encouraged them and told them that they were gifted.
That would be
it. Or nobody listened. So
oh, that would be
Chris.
That
would be Chris. No.
Oh,
no. We're opening up some stuff tonight.
Oh.
Chris, if you had to steal your parents on 1 to 10.
He sang before it went on to the nice
That's
list.
Right. Yeah.
Now.
You know what's different? That Elf on the Shelf. You guys never did that. Elf on the Shelf. Have you seen that?
We
where like an elf watches. No, you never did like the thing. It's a thing.
No, we didn't do that. Yeah.
No. Why?
I learned about it too late.
We also
way too busy doing Christmas shows for.
I said you guys were working entrepreneurial parents. You couldn't have time. We're just grateful we had presents.
There really was 1 year where we worked from. Was it October 20th, no, it was the end of October through December 23rd.
Before kids.
That was BC.
That was before kids.
Before children.
Yeah,
that's a whole new thing.
But I'll tell you what, I remember that Christmas Day. How about it? Because then you had the open house on Christmas Eve.
Oh, yeah, we usually have a
and
party.
On Christmas Day, mom and I, this was before children, but we just sat there kind of like this.
There's always.
And then we said, we're not going to do that again. How about
it? No? And you never worked like that again?
We never worked again.
We never worked again.
You just quit. You wouldn't hire us. They're like, you guys are way too tired.
Don't forget to do it.
That's funny. Huh?
Don't forget to do it.
No, we won't. We won't. I'm just going to do it on this Christmas, and then they're going to...
Okay, talk about it on this Christmas, because this is out. It's good. It's a wonderful song. And there's a video on All Things Brielle that is just perfect that was with you and Christopher from...
Thank you. It was like 90% Chris and 10% me.
No, I'm being serious. This is a beautiful, beautiful song. And if you listen closely, everybody, here's a little sidebar. The second verse of the song, the words, Brielle wrote about her very own mother in part. So, that's not funny. Don't laugh, or you're going to go on the list. Chris is going.
It's a real blessing to my seat. I can't really see. Like, that's all like a little bit foggy up there. So I'm not wearing, I don't need to see it.
Wait, hold on. We have comments coming in.
Yeah, I bet.
Hold on. I know, right? Everybody's concerned. We're hoping to all still be like each other at the end of the season. Carolyn says, I don't think Elf on the Shelf was around when kids were small.
Thank you, Carolyn. I'm just a little
Probably. Mm-hmm. Dean Wilson says, it's an Elf extravaganza. Wow. That's great. Have you had some eggnog tonight?
Not only Dean, the other night we were watching old DVDs of old shows that we did, and there's one of you which we just want to publish on the internet because it's you doing Forrest Gump. Remember when Dean was Forrest Gump?
I've seen that. Can you comment below that we have your permission to publish that on the internet?
Yeah, thank you. Well, our people call your people. It'll be fine.
Oh, wow. Jasmine says, love you guys so much, and I believe is one of Pop's favorite songs. Oh, we're definitely going to do that. Let's just get through this Christmas Help the World thing, and then we'll go right to these two. Okay.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. Sorry. Do you want to go first?
No.
This feels weird.
Can we just flip a coin or something?
Shall we? I don't have a coin. Okay. We can flip a phone.
We can do On This Christmas.
Let's do On This Christmas. This is a beautiful song.
Thank you.
Do you want me to introduce it?
Sure, I think he just did about 30 seconds
this
ago.
This is a beautiful song written by Brielle and arranged by Christopher, and now one of my new Christmas favorites. And if you see the video, you'll see why. Listen to the second and third verse. But the first, listen to the whole song.
That would be nice. Please don't mute us.
Hit it. You don't need to talk. Sing. All right.
Ouch, awkward.
Okay.
It's fine. I'm fine.
House lights down.
Another
year has come and gone. Children waiting on Santa Claus. 'Tis the season to be loved. Walking through the small town snow. Everyone has joy in their eyes. Lovers warm by the fire. This is all I'm wishing for on this Christmas Eve. On this Christmas, won't you send the soldiers home, heal a broken soul? Okay. He doesn't have a dime to his name.
Just saying it, a lot of people are excited. No pressure. Okay.
Folks, it's been a while, so let's lower expectations.
We really do want to take a moment and wish you all a very Merry Christmas, a very safe holiday season. Sorry if it's different for a lot of you, but please hang in there and know that we'll get through this, and blessings to all the families that are living a different Christmas than they expected this year.
Do we take our hats off to be reverent?
No, but I would like to say that especially this year, there are so many churches and shelters and places of providing food to people. So please, if you can support them, please look locally. There's so many people that are, as I said, helping and true heroes and are trying to get to sustain as we go through this process.
Speaking of, there's a truck outside. I think they finally came for the recycling.
Christmas our house. They're getting ready for the storm.
Yeah, that's true. Sure. Everybody stay safe too this week because of the weather, if you're here in Eastern PA, because of the weather coming. But also, if you're interested in helping out local shelters, we did did a concert special on Sunday night that's on YouTube on the All Things Braille page. It premiered last Sunday. It had artists from all over singing songs, as well as information for local food banks and shelters if you can donate, or if you know somebody or you need the resources of them. All that is on YouTube on the All Things Braille page in case you need them. We tried to do our best to help this year from our limited options. But are you guys ready to?
We are.
To sing? Okay, this is I Believe. Here we go.
Thank you.
Watching. We're so glad you're able to join us tonight. Again, all of our Christmases look different, but we're glad that we did welcome you in our home in some way. And so saying the show can't be over yet. Nope, not over yet. So we're gonna do a little sing-along, and then the Christmas at our house we're gonna do a reprise of, just because that's how we started, and we want you to feel all the love from that beautiful Barbara Mandrell song. So here we go. We're going to do a Christmas sing-along, acoustically based. You ready?
Yes. If you know the song, sing along. We're going to start with the angels we have heard on high.
Okay?
Well, just a little bit of each song. We'll have fun with it.
I have to go.
Please sing along with us. We can hear you.
We can hear you.
Sure.
Here we go.
Angels we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains in out with me, Rudolph the Red-Nosed.
What'd you want?
Feliz Navidad.
Oh. You know that? Oh, I don't know.
All right. This is just for old time's sake.
I don't know if I know.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
What does that mean in English?
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
Okay, this is for, is Easton out there, do we know? Is Patrick out there?
Well, I know they're out there.
Children that are out there, because we can sing.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow. Fields we go, laughing all the way. Ha ha ha! Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight! Ho! Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh! Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse.
Singing along.
Thank you for singing, everybody.
Chris, thanks for coming.
Have a safe and happy holiday season.